few minutes of walking, I finally made it here on my next stop, which is Sultan Abdul Samad Building. So yeah, so I'll show you around here. Okay, this is the architecture of the building. So the architect of record, however, is Arthur Charles Alfred Norman. Okay. So this is what it looks like. Like, it's so amazing. Look at that. And on that side is the River of Life. And this is what it looks like here at the back. So beautiful. And this is the River of Life. And I am now on my next stop, which is the Merdeka Square. Look at that. And I think that, by the way, is one of the tallest flagpole in the world, and it is found here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. And this is Merdeka Square. And by the way, this is the front of the Sultan Abdul Samad Building. So beautiful here. And another view of Sultan Abdul Samad Building. Like, it's a very long building. And I don't know what's the occasion. It seems that they are preparing for something. And next stop is the National Textile Museum. Unfortunately, I am not a museum person, so I will not go there. And it's so traffic in here. Oh my. And that is the most famous landmark here in Kuala Lumpur, the I Love KL. And it could get so busy here. Look at all these people who are lining up. And that's Kuala Lumpur City Gallery. I am now going inside the Kuala Lumpur City Gallery. I'm so excited. And because it is free. Letter A, Memories of Kuala Lumpur. This is the old map of Kuala Lumpur. Okay, so Kuala Lumpur also has a Chinatown. Kuala Lumpur was originally a tin mining settlement. Okay. Kuala Lumpur, which so the meaning of Kuala Lumpur is muddy estuary. Okay. So this is the history of Merdeka Square. the national heritage of Malaysia. Merdeka is freedom. That's why it's Merdeka Square. Okay. And these are some important documents about the history of Malaysia, specifically Kuala Lumpur. This part is the seasonal exhibition, so you can see here some celebrations that they usually do here in Malaysia. So they also have Festival of Lights. And of course, since Malaysia is a Muslim country, so they have Hari Raya, Eid al-Fitr. Of course, Malaysia is also known for durian. They also have jackfruit, mangosteen, rambutan, and dragon fruit. And of course, they also celebrate New Year. So these are some of the famous buildings of Malaysia. And National Day. So it was on August 31 that they declared independence from Britain. Or it is a greater Kuala Lumpur model. Okay, and this is what you will see here.
Okay.
this out. I wonder why they're doing this. So, by the way, this is the River of Life here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia.